welcome to our YouTube subscribers and our viewers. It's your girl Jade and Saint International blocked New Kingston. They took over Knutsford Boulevard. It was all about Fashion Block 2016. Of course, you know, Boom Energy Drink were sponsors. Our Boom Divas did their thing. So just sit back, relax, grab yourself a cold Boom and watch these highlights. It's all about Fashion Block 2016.
To the runway.
Now right now I feel like a star because I know this model. Woo! And one of our designers are here with me right now. Recording artist, turn designer. What name do you go by now?
Cecilia Davano.
Bring it to the runway. 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 Bring it to the runway.
Our head honcho, the CEO of Saint International, Dwight Peters, is here with me right now. Welcome to Boom TV.
Thanks for having me. Art, hot, 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 hot,
hot, hot, hot, hot, hot, hot, hot. Welcome to our YouTube subscribers and our viewers. It's all about Fashion Block 2016 in the middle of New Kingston. Of course, you know, Boom Energy Drink, we are sponsors this year. And the Boom Divas go on with a bag of things. You're going to see right now. Check out these highlights. I'll be right back.
They were hot.
Now, this young lady, she's holding my purse. Yeah, this is mine at the end of this interview. And if you are interested in handbags like these and lovely jewelry, then we need to contact
Too Cute Collection.
Too Cute Collection. Now, you know, it's been an entire week of fashion. So tell us about where your stuff were being showcased.
Well, we were showcased last night at the Saints Fashion Show with Marlene Simone. So we accessorize clutches because clutches are like accessories nowadays. So you feel naked without it, you can't go without it.
Now, this one that you have here, let's show everybody. You did this one specifically for Saints.
Specifically for Saints because it's a Saint weekend.
Yeah. Look at that, lovely. Now, you can't tell me the price of it right now, but I'm sure you're going to be doing this.
It's new because it glows, it lights up. So this is a new one, I know, because it's now a fashion trend, the lights. So I figured why not tap into that, and I will.
It's so going to win. Where can people find you if they want to get in contact?
I'm on Instagram at numeral2, Q-U-T-E collection. On Facebook, same, numeral2, Q-Q collection. And you can contact me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Boom. Boom. Of course, you know, Fashion Block is not all about just fashion. There is entertainment as well. It's a full entertainment package. One of our entertainers tonight is Mink Jo. Welcome to Boom TV.
Thank you so much. I'm glad to be here. Thank you, guys.
All right, so fans who are not here, which will get to see the highlights on Boom TV, what are they missing? What are they going to be missing?
You guys are missing everything, live and direct. Live and direct. I don't know. What do not miss Wally Pattings? So when you do me, not the fact tonight. I got to
say, give it to me right. Oh, yeah. Minister Grange, welcome. So, Sydney, how you take seats of us beside the minister? But I don't understand it, Sydney. But here we go. Faces of Tomorrow.
Can I get a bump?
The stage for us a little earlier. How are you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling great. It's been a while. I've done a live show and I debuted here like in 2013. So coming back was a pleasure and I loved it.
Where have you been?
in studio working. I have to take some time to put in the work. I know I've been off the scene for a while, but I'm just in studio working on my album with various producers and other artists. So that's what I've been doing. 2017, then everybody can hear what I've been doing. May I come out 2017.
It was a lot of singing. So are you a singer, a sing jay, a dancehall artist, a reggae artist, R&B artist, or you don't want to be put in a box?
I don't want to be put in a box, but what I know is I'm a singer. I won't say I won't touch a little dancehall or rock and DJ or whatever, but I'm a singer, a soul singer.
So how are you doing tonight?
Yeah, I'm elated, happy to be here, you know. Glad to see you, Jade, of all people.
I haven't seen you in years, darling. You've been overseas modeling and doing your thing.
You've been avoiding me.
That's a lie. For those who don't know that you took on this modeling career, how long has it been? Where are some of the places that you have been? What has the whole experience been like for you?
Well, it's been exactly a year now, and I've been to Milan, Paris, New York, London, Sweden. And it's been an amazing experience, life-changing. I met people from all over the world, all walks of life. And, you know, I'm just, as I said, really happy to be here, you know.
You even walked in that Kanye West show, didn't you?
Yeah. Big up Mr. West.
We can't call it Benson no more, it's Brandon. You understand? The dawn of brands to you. That's how it goes. How are you managing to balance the modeling career and music though?
Well, for a while, management, Casper and B&M, I haven't been really doing that much music, but you know, I'll be back soon and hopefully I have the impact that I want to have on the people, you know? So,
modeling wise now, where are you looking to take it? How far do you want to go?
Well, I'm going to the top of the industry, you know, that's what I think is going to happen. So far I've been having success. I thank God for that, the Most High, you know, and I just hope that it continues. I'll continue to do the work and hopefully get to put my music out as well.
She be Puerto Rican, they parade waving.
How are you feeling about the reception you got tonight?
I'm very happy with the reception. I wasn't expecting it at all. I'm very happy with that.
I found a boom in his bag when I came to interview him. So you know already I'm in love. You understand? So boom keeps you going.
Yeah, even before I start the collection, I bought a case of it.
First time a fashion blog?
No, actually I opened last year. Yeah, and I'm also the 2012 Avant-Garde Design of the Year. Yeah, so I've been doing it. I took a little break in 2013 when I had my first son, but you know, I've been back last year and now I'm back.
I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah. The mother boys don't know how to act. Yeah. I think it's special what's behind your back. Yeah. So turn around and I'll pick up the slack.
How are you feeling?
Very, very, very good. It was a great show from start to finish. The energy was high, as usual with Style Week and Fashion Block. And of course, the boom energy. Those boom girls rocked it. So it was amazing. I thought the designers delivered for the most part. In terms of the models, certainly the quality was super high. We had tremendous support. And I'm just very, very happy. What more can I say? It was a great ending to a great Style Week 2016.
For sure. Did you increase the amount of designers this year? What different did you guys do for 2016?
What different did we do for 2016? Well, certainly boom was different for 2016. One of the things is that we try to find a unique element of Jamaican culture that we incorporate in a very special way. So tonight was about music, fashion, dance. You know, and that was deliberate. And I think based on the expressions, the various cultural expressions, it brought a real balanced variety to the international media looking on. We had a record number of international fashion media with us here this weekend in Kingston. So the kind of exhibition that we have through the Style Week and Fashion Block platform certainly lends itself to that international allure for Kingston as a style destination.
Why do you keep having Fashion Block every week, every year, I should say? Why is it important to end Style Week on this high?
Very good question. You're smart. Now, the reality is Fashion Block to stage at this magnitude is very expensive, but there is a special commitment that in order for us to start that international dialogue, to contextualize our fashion, you could say our fashion landscape within the global sphere, it is important that we approach things as this, in this way and this style. You know, many of the international media, and certainly the guests who have come and witnessed it, they do admit they've never seen anything like this in the world. It's uniquely Jamaican, it's very special in its delivery, and that's how we want to keep it. So it is what it is, and we are going to continue to do it for a very long time. It's year 11, why stop now?
All right, let's get to year 12, 2017, what can we expect?
No, that's going to be a surprise. A boom surprise.
A boom surprise. And we're hoping that we will be right on board with you.
I trust you will. I trust you will. Chieftain and the team, very well done. And I'm excited for 2017 already.
Exceptional 2016 staging of Fashion Block. Dwight Peter, CEO of Saint International. He had fun. We had a wonderful time. So see you guys next year. We certainly hope you enjoyed all those highlights with all the fashion and the boom divas dancing and all of the great stuff that happened at Fashion Block for 2016. Of course, you know, Boom Energy Drink is looking forward to even bigger and better things with the promoters of Fashion Block for 2017 and years beyond. Chieftain Campbell, why it look like you want more work?
You're holding
I like this, right?
Showing,
right? All right, cool.
Ready, go.
I really like old Mike Cylinder.
Go.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay. Hi, we're here with Jade, Boom TV, Boom, one of the sponsors of Fashion Block 2016. You know, how did you get to be a part of this event?
Well, you know, of course, Boom Energy Drink, we're always looking to expand the brand and get into different areas in entertainment. Fashion Block, of course, was a no-brainer, so we decided why not sponsor such a big event, and our Boom Divas are here. We're set up all over the place. If you look all over, you'll see Boom Energy Drink all over the place. You'll probably think it's a Boom event if you weren't sure what's going on. So, you know, Boom tapping into something like this is just one other thing that we're doing to showcase how big of a brand we are.
And are you pleased with everything that you've seen here tonight?
Tonight, I am absolutely floored. I am loving everything that is happening. The designs are great. The setup is great. Once again, Fashion Block has surpassed all expectations. Our Boom Divas, listen to me. They'll see the highlights. I've never seen them like this. I don't know if it's the Miguel and New King, so I don't know what I'm. But they've just been absolutely wonderful, and everything is great.
Okay, great. So you'll definitely be a part of Fashion Block Style Week next year then?
I don't see why not. Once they will have us on board, we'll definitely be on board, and we will look to do things bigger and better for years to come.
All right, guys, there you have it. Jade, Boom TV.
Anyhow, before I go, I have to big up my production crew, our executive producers, the Wisinko Group, Miss Kimberly Lawson. You know we love you. Until next time, it's your girl Jade. Remember, subscribe. Don't just watch a video then. Subscribe. Boom TV.
Thanks for watching Boom TV. Right now, people, we just want to subscribe. Check out these beautiful highlights. Boom TV, we are boom up the place. We're taking over YouTube/Drink Boom Energy. Let me tell you, listener, we want to subscribe. Call a friend, text a friend, let them know, say Boom TV, we are boom up. Subscribe now, people. Subscribe.